Alright guys, check the description for my book. So, we will be doing another playthrough of Resident Evil 4 on Proffesional. I just looked at all the stuff.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Anyways, so I was looking at all the bonuses and shit because I have like 28 grand worth of fucking CP. So you have to beat the game on a new game plot on a new game. So I'll be doing that too. I didn't realize you did it. So it is like the OG, you have to do that. I'm assuming you go this way. Let me look around here. Ooh, that's good. So, went to the store yesterday and we got some dark roast. It was Death Wish. It has hints of chocolate and cherry. Oh, it's good. Anyways, so yeah. We'll be doing a new game with nothing unlocked. It's gonna be weird. In the OG, you had to do that to unlock the laser gun.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Over, I suppose.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
So,
I'll buy almost anything.
Whenever you do it.
Good luck to you, stranger.
The only thing you have to upgrade is your firepower.
That cash and you'll come back anytime.
Hello, stranger.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Thank you.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit.
Already got that one. There's a thingy around here somewhere. You guys didn't hear it. I'll find it after we're done. Aw, you fucking bitch. Fuck that!
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Thank you. Oh! Are you serious? What kind of bullshit was that? Bullshit! He just happened to clutch onto me. Fuck you. I would have had that. Really? Dude, die! Oh,
really
shit.
Want to make someone feel welcome.
Oh. Where's that coming from? Right there. There was more. How do we get up there? I'm gonna go back down and save. Yes, I'm dead serious. Is there? Yes, I can. Maybe that's why they put the fucking save point so close.
thoughtful.
Cortadle la cabeza.
Present for you.
Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, you bitch. Shit! God damn it! Really? Ammo bad.
Ashley.
Can I run across this? No. And go figure, I gotta do that over again. Told you, I gotta do it again. So now we know you have to walk across, because I need more ammo anyways. I thought that might have been for cinematic effect, but no, if you run across that, you die. Another one! I need my pistol ammo. Get off my lip. Damn it! I wanted your ammo! We probably won't be using a Punisher on this round. Excuse me, sir. That was the plan right there. I missed?
Body armor's not looking great.
Really?
Give me a break already.
How? Die. Took way too much ammo to fucking do that. We're not reloading the Punisher. What was that? What was that? What's up? I better save. Or I'm climbing all over that shit.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Oh.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Okay, so I saved, so we should be able to climb all over this thing. See if I can do this with just what I have. I don't think I can. I'm probably gonna have to find it again. If I could unload that Punisher, I would.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sadler.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Oh, fuck you, really? Hold that.
What's that? I'm not of the fire.
Shit! Down! This is already going fucking horribly.
Simply precious. You're small, small man.
God damn it! Dude, this is already pissing me the fuck off. It feels pretty ass face out here. I'm gonna die here. And it's all gonna be bullshit.
I just realized I haven't set the cast of this play.
For years, you shall play the role of my Bugatito. Feeling, don't you think? So then, Bugatito, let us dance until we reach the grand finale. Your death.
God damn it! I thought the thingy was locking him. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Dude. I need more pistol ammo. These three guys down here waste so much fucking ammo. Those flashbangs don't do fucking anything.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised.
You are nothing but a match to my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
No, leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
Oh, fuck you and the bullshit you wrote in on. Bullshit! God damn it!
You shall play the role of my Bugatti.
Dude, he's gonna beat my ass this entire time.
So then, Bugatito, let us dance until we reach the grand finale. You're dead.
What the fuck? Cheating ass bitch, what the fuck? Dude, that was complete bullshit. I just used that booster for nothing. Really? I didn't even touch it! I'm gonna get hit by it. God damn it.
You're a better dancer than I imagined. For an uncivilized mutt.
You're not so bad yourself. For a moldy son of a bitch.
I amusing, but I do wonder how long that wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity.
Nothing to matter. I'm out of ammo now. And those things aren't giving me any fucking ammo.
Watch your language, my lord.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go to beat this.
This means death. It's long.
You just have to do this like four times. This is completely bullshit. I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Dude! What's the damage do on this? 1.9. Okay, so if I know this correctly, if I aim for that orange thing, I can kill him pretty quick. Because that knife only does one damage.
And so,
you are nothing but an extra my spirit, Mr. Kennedy.
If I could fucking hit it, huh, guys?
You'll be just seeing us over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
This thing does like 4 points of damage, so if I can get the aim in there right, I can take him out with that. Open up that pretty mouth of yours. Bullshit! Cheating ass, bitch!
This show has only just begun.
Dude.
Now then, once more, I want to see you trick over yourself. Oh dear, I just realized I haven't said the cast of this play. For you, oh yes, you shall play the role of Bugafito. Fitting, don't you think? So then, Bugafito, let us dance until we reach the grand finale. You're dead.
Ah, shit! Seriously! Yeah, you're full of shit. I like how I have a hitbox, but you don't. But yeah, fucking hurt.
The time has come. Do you
Yeah, bitch! God damn it!
You're a bigger concept than I imagined it. For an uncivilized mutt.
You're not so bad yourself. For a moldy son of a bitch.
God damn it.
Amusing, but I do wonder how long the wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity and show me!
God damn it! Fucking cheating ass. Really? 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 What kind of shit is that? What kind of bullshit is that? I'm gonna die right here. Seriously, what kind of bullshit was that? Dude.
You share a manner of resemblance with my papa. He was a foolish, incapable man who contented himself with the creation of worms. Ah, damn it! Damn it! Your likeness is uncanny! It makes me want to strangle the life out of you!
Man,
you better rest already.
Really? Dude! Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't see that sitting there, you motherfucker! What kind of bullshit is this? That just pissed me the fuck off, dude. I hit a those mines pissed me the fuck off, dude. I didn't see that thing sitting there at all. 3 inches. 3 fucking inches. I'm getting tired of doing this goddamn fight. He's pissing me the fuck off.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well, then,
fucking bullshit.
Why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
Bullshit!
Is something amiss?
Full of fucking
this
shit!
Has only just begun.
Yeah, now start giving me the shit.
Was that an act of defiance against me? You're simply precious, you small, small man. Que bonito, que bonito. You danced for a little superbly. The time has come to your final scene.
Hold this. Peek that fucking head out there for me.
Now then, once more, I want to see you trip on it yourself.
Shit!
Oh dear. I just realized I haven't said the cast of this play. For you? Oh yes. You shall play the role of my Bugarfito. Fitting, don't you think? So then, Bugarfito, there's the risk until we reach the grand finale. Oh dear. That was well struck. I jest, of course. You fall for it. say you had the pleasure of meeting with my servant in the cellars. You so selfishly destroy one's property. I shall have my recompense.
Starting watch to get close.
Language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's slow, miserable death. Why do you flee, you insolent dog? Die!
Shit! Starting to kill him, so he's starting to get pissed. What, Hayden?
How long does this go in?
A minute 30.
Minute 30.
130. God damn it, bitch. Where'd he go? Bitch! Yo! Stop! Fucking chain shit! Hold that. Oh, fuck you! Really? Some bullshit! Dude, that is such fucking dog shit. What the fuck? I literally keep getting within fucking shots of killing him, and then some bullshit kills me. What the fuck?
So,
I'm seriously fucking tired of hurting him, hitting him.
You are nothing but an extra nice clerk, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I think I should restore my fucking...
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
God damn it! With this bullshit! Dude, this is so cheap.
Que bonito, que bonito. You danced for a little, so perfectly.
Go ahead. Open up that pretty mouth here.
Now then, once more, I want to see you trip over your... Oh dear. That was well struck. I jest, of course. Do you fall for it. Oh dear, I just realized I haven't seen the cast of this play. For you? Oh yes, you shall play the role of my Bugatito. Don't you think? So then, Pugatito, let us dance until we reach the grand finale. You're dead.
Bitch! Lord.
What would others?
This means death! Slow miser! Bastard! Troublesome bastard! Why do you flee?
Bitch, move!
You tiny, ugly, sickly half-wit! You should never have been born, you demon child! I'll send you back to the hell you came from!
God damn it. I don't want the other way.
I'll save your eyes for last. I shall bring
you. He really is the method.
Every drop. Oh,
one body.
I cannot wait.
God damn it! Really? If I die again, I'm gonna fucking snap. Really? Come on. God damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god! Stop! Literally bullshit! Oh my fucking god! Dude, this needs to stop. This is fucking annoying. That is fucking total bullshit. What the fuck? I am within shots of killing him, because I know his dialogue. I'm within a couple shots of killing him. And then some dumb bullshit happens. Fucking bullshit. What the fuck?
And so, I have delivered the girl to you.
This is so fucking annoying. Oh my fucking god. What the actual fuck?
Get out of your crappy script.
Just worthless, stupid, fucking, dumb shit.
Do your own actions.
Bullshit! Come on, come on, damn it! This might be need to be continued tomorrow. I'm getting fucking pissed. I'm gonna go down here and collect ammo. He's dropping those things in the worst fucking places. Tired of fucking fighting him. He's pissed. This is bullshit. Dude, I had him beat. A few more shots and he would have been dead. This is fucking bullshit. Bullshit! Game just fucking cheated, really? He shot me before his mouth was open, what the fuck? This game's fucking cheating like a motherfucker. Putting a fucking hurting on him, and then he fucking kills me out of bullshit. Fucking cheap shot.
Which, my lord?
I accidentally got an achievement there.
This means death. It's long, miserable death.
He's getting fucking pissed. He's getting pissed off. Oh, fuck you! I got stuck! Dude, I am getting tired of being so close to Kelly and then dying! Is there any help down here? That's what I fucking need, is some goddamn help. I'm not doing this again. Nope. Nope, we're gonna continue this later. I'm getting fucking pissed. Then I keep on getting this fucking close to killing him, and then it bullshits me out of a kill. So, that's gonna be it for today, for this. I'm getting fucking pissed.